Lesson 2. Parts of Plant Body. You know that plants are living things. They need water, air, minerals, and sunlight to grow. A new plant grows from the seed. Let us perform an activity. Take a plate or a glass jar. Put a layer of cotton on it. Now take some gram seeds and put them on the plate. Water the seeds daily. Do not let the seeds dry. After 2-3 days, you will see roots coming out of the seeds. After some more days, the seeds will grow into the seedlings. A seedling will have roots, stem, and leaves.